coming up. We're here with you now to share one of our favorite pastimes as Greek Week Central. When we have a little bit of downtime, when we're planning all these activities, we love a good game of Mario Kart. And with that, we're gonna go ahead and have our players introduce their players for this round of Mario Kart. Go ahead.
I pick Mario.
Here he is, Mario. He's gonna start right at the start line for us. Our next character is...
Yeah, I'm picking Wario.
Oh, a wise decision. There he is, Wario. And finally, Brett, who do you choose as our last choice?
I want Peaches for show.
You can have her. Here we go. Racers, on your marks. Get set. Go! All right, it's a tight race. We're starting off. They're moving around. Oh, we still notice Mario with an early lead. He's taking the outside lane, though. Peach and Wario, they're coming along. Mario, he's moved toward... Oh, whoa, Wario, you can't do that. That's not nice to do to a girl. Luckily, we have our backstage hands. They're going to bring Peach back on for us. But Wario's getting close. What's this? Peach is back on track. She's moving around. She's going to catch up with him. Luckily, we're starting our next lap. And with this, what is this? Oh, Wario's picked up a blue shell. Not a blue shell. Oh, no. And with that, oh, yes, he does. He knocks Mario out of competition. Peach is gaining her last lap as the last player. She gets a star boost. Oh, no, she knocks him out of competition. And she pokes Mario out. And Peach, she's coming around to the front. Can she do it? She goes all the way. Peach for the win. Congratulations.
Please welcome to the stage Mario's Video Game Adventure.
Our lives are going to change so much this year. Let's be sure to stay in touch. You all have my number. Oh, and the Peach. Snapchat me anytime.
Wait, don't forget your guns.
Ah, I'm so sorry. The modeling club was walking right in front of me. And I, well...
Got a bit distracted, did ya? Don't worry, it wouldn't be the first time. Welcome to Destination Iowa State. Here you'll see many of the opportunities that the university has to offer. We're this year's morale captains for Dance Marathon.
We dance for 15 hours every year to raise money for the Children's Miracle Network. ISU Dance Marathon, kicking it for the kids!
We participate in Relay for Life. Only 4,000 hops left to reach my goal. 1,001, 1,002.
Mario, look out!
See, Mario, if you step outside your comfort zone, you can make memories that will last a lifetime. Now, follow me. There's some orange chicken from Panda Express with our names on it.
Oh, no. It seems that my coins have been misplaced.
Help me, I'm poor.
What's up, bro?
Hey, are you all right?
I've lost my precious coins. Without them, I can't prepare for college. Out-of-world tuition is so expensive, you know? Who are you?
I am Pac-Man, a Rogammer here at Iowa State.
Rogammer? You look like a giant lemon that had his freshman at 15.
Well, anyway, it's my responsibility to introduce new cyclones to the Greeks at Iowa State.
Greeks? But I'm an Italian.
That's not what being Greek is about. It's where students can come together to have fun, make new friends, and make a difference by giving back to the community. It's a place where you can just stand out.
Some people settle for the typical thing, living all their lives, waiting in ignorance. It ain't a question, my dear, just a matter of time.
Hi Mario, we've heard you're interested in the Greek community. Even though we aren't all in the same house, we have a ton of fun together through socials and Greek intramurals.
Greeks have the highest GPAs on campus, you know.
And on Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Leadership, scholarship, friendship. These values bring every house in the Greek community together.
Greeks at Iowa State raise over $100,000 for charity each year. It looks like Omega Tau Delta fraternity is selling tickets at the Memorial Union right now. Let's check it out!
Long time no see! We're having our annual philanthropy. Nacho Nintendo Cheese Fries this coming weekend. Can I count on you to be there?
I wish I could go, but I lost my coins. Have you seen anyone that looks suspicious?
We saw someone running by us earlier that, had a large, heavy backpack on.
Looks like he's headed for the projection room above the auditorium!
Let's go!
Yeah! Hey, those are my coins! Stop!
Your coins? Haven't you heard of Finders Keepers? No! But seriously, how else am I going to pay for my super dog addiction?
Hey bro, I believe those are Mario's. Give them back.
Never! If you want these coins, you'll have to take them yourselves.
Now get over there and apologize.
Sorry, Mario. I had no idea your gold coins meant so much to you.
She take the money.
Way over town. That day on me.
Chapters, we can still have great friendships. No matter the letters, we're all Greek together.
Woohoo! want.